Friends, welcome to my channel, Ritual Talks. Friends, today I am going to show you one healthy breakfast that is named Chia Pudding. Friends, follow me.
Almond milk. If you don't know how to make almond milk, I will give you the link in description box. Please see it. The amount of almond milk, add 3 spoons of cocoa powder. Mix it well. After mixing cocoa powder in almond milk, take this almond milk and pour to the big bowl of almond milk. Mix well. Add 2 spoons of honey.
Add 1/4 cup of chia seeds. Soak it for overnight in almond milk. Keep in fridge. Take it from fridge after overnight. See friends, how chia seeds swelled in almond milk. Now add 1/4 teaspoon dalchini powder. Mix well. Decorate the pudding by adding almonds and bananas. See friends. Friends, I forgot to say, you can add maple syrup instead of honey, but I don't have maple syrup, so I add honey. Friends, you also try this healthy breakfast and get benefits of almond, banana and chia seeds. Our chia seeds pudding is ready to serve.